Yo, what's good? It's your boy Jay Wanna Question. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Also, slap that like button. Share this video. So, I played the beta this morning. I'm in the Eastern time zone, so mine's just going from 5 a.m. to 8 a.m., but I only got to play from 5 a.m. to 6:30 a.m. because I had to be in formation this morning. But so far, I enjoyed the game. I mean, I'm not going to lie. I lost my first four matches before I like got the hang of what was going on. I mean, it took me even after I started winning, I got the hang of the dashing, which is R2 for my PlayStation people. The dashing, man, dudes are catching me off guard at first. Still, even before I learned to dash, I started whooping ass. You can see in this video right here, I'm not dashing like the power dash or anything, but I learned like the super techniques. What I'm trying to do right now, I got two done so far, is I'm trying to build like move list for the characters to help you guys out if you're not getting the hang of the game. Just about every single player has the same move sets, so if you learn one, you basically learn them all. There might be a couple characters with different kind of like moves, like one move, like Vegeta has some kind of kick move that's down and square, but that's the only thing he has like different from the directional pad from Goku. Every other move is like the same, so it's easy to learn all the moves. You can definitely go in and go ham. I think I need to break down like the movement system for some of you people, because some people aren't getting the hang of this game and some people are just going in beasting. I'm just like, this game's awesome though, don't get me wrong, it's awesome. I caught on quick because, you know, I played Street Fighter back in the day, in my young days when it was out for the Sega or when I was in the arcade. Yes, I'm an old head, but with that being said, you know, it helped me out. You know, I'm coming through doing specials and shit. I'm shooting people off the map with the Super Saiyan level 3 instant transmission Kamehameha out here just frying them. Yo, I mean, dope move. Fucking sick. I can't wait to see the Super Saiyan blue transformation when the game comes out. That shit's going to be epic. But go to my Twitter. My Twitter will be in the description. That's where I'm going to start uploading the move list if you're not getting the hang of the game. It kind of sucks that there's no practice mode. At least from what I saw this morning, there was no practice mode. So when I got in, I'm just taking ass whoopings left and right. But trial and error. You know, I learned how to play the game by losing. I mean, like, you know, like I was told by a chief in the Air Force, fail faster. You'll learn from your mistakes. And that's what happened. I failed fast. I learned from my mistakes. I went through and whooped some ass. Learned crazy ass techniques. Killing them. But if you guys want to see more gameplay, let me know. Oh, and one other thing, dude. I'm pretty sure they're going to do an open beta. I'm going to make another video on that one, though. But I'm pretty sure they're going to do an open beta. I read some stuff. Somebody sent me a message, and it was so open to interpretation. So I hope you guys check out that video on that. I'm gonna make that like probably right now. So it's your boy Jay Wanna Question. Make sure you slap that like button. Subscribe to my channel. I'm out. Peace.